The Media Development Centre was established in 1996 and began its work in the field of media and information literacy in 2007 by the Birzeit University to guide the Palestinian media scene towards embracing freedom of press. In doing so, they help to cultivate the understanding that freedom of speech is a fundamental human right needed to advance gender equality. Its programme, Media and Information Literacy for Sustainable Societies, aims to develop media information literacy, a critical competency required to promote sustainability with an emphasis on gender equality among a range of people, from young citizens to decision makers throughout Palestine. The Media Development Centre believes that it is important for learners to develop the skills required to critically examine content provided by the media, so that they are not deceived by misleading news or inaccurate information. The project consists of training of trainers sessions that train young people, citizens and activists from different NGOs and community-based organisations to conduct trainings in their own communities and create diverse media products. A user-friendly media guide has also been developed to address a wide range of themes including journalism, social media communication, human rights and media ethics.
We aim to protect all human rights for all and empower people to realize their rights and responsibilities.
The program has directly trained 3,500 people and has reached 64,000 people throughout Palestine through its online media guide manual and platform, empowering young adults to claim their rights, secure their place in society, and shape a brighter future.